to the first video of a brand new Fallout 4 Let's Play. So I have downloaded about 75 gigs of mods. I'm trying out the Storywealth collection on Nexus Mods, and I've gotten a few others just added. So I'm going to probably skip character creation in this video just because it takes me a very long time to make something, but I will go through and show you some of the presets I found. Hopefully everything is working in order. I did do a little test run yesterday and it does look to be working, so yeah, let's get into it. I'm not sure how this is going to run as well. Like I said, it is a lot of data. I'm not sure what my play style is going to be yet. I think I want to go for more of a, maybe like a sniper route. I'm one of the few people probably that have never finished Fallout 4. Actually, I've never finished Skyrim either by Bethesda. I don't know if anyone else is like me, but I will start a Fallout or Elder Scrolls game and I will get maybe like halfway through the actual story content and then I'll not play it for a couple months, and then I come back to it and I'm like, you know what? I want to start a new character. I found new mods, new character look, and so the cycle repeats. So I'm trying to make sure this time around we only play this character. We are going to play it from pretty much start to finish. I am a little intimidated. There are a ton of side quests and extra missions that these mods have added, but I'm excited to check them out and actually see the end of Fallout 4, as it has never been spoiled for me yet. Like I said, this loading screen is very long. I might just wait at this point. Oh, never mind. We've got it to work. Okay, good news, good news.
War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes.
Ooh, I haven't seen that in a while. Oh, okay. Cheat terminal mod. Okay. Oh. I think it's loading everything in. Just gotta give it a second. Trust in the process. Promise. Pitboy detects incoming encoded radio transmission. Okay. That's a quest I probably can't do yet.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hun.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Okay, so, I might cut this part out, like I said. It's going to take me probably quite a bit of time, but I do want to show just some of the things that I have. So yeah, it's going to be very slow in this part, because it's going to be...
Hey, my turn, big guy.
Pretty much adding all of it in. And I think the beginning of the, whenever you start a new game, it's loading all that mod, all those mods, all that information into the game. So it might be a bit laggy when we first start, but hopefully it smooths out. So this is default Nora, as you can tell, but she's already pretty upgraded with some of the mods that we're using. I'm using a Xbox 360 controller just plugged into my PC, but we are on PC. Here are a bunch of presets that I have downloaded. Now, I'm not sure if they're going to work. I'm a bit worried. I guess we can just click one and see. Hopefully we do not get the ever so lovingly termed brown face fix, or problem, I should say. Hopefully it does not happen. I think my skin textures are correct. Wow, that is interesting. I kind of hate that. I guess we can look at a couple. This one looked very good. Yeah, so this one has the brown face problem. You see that? Okay. This one also. Okay, it looks like a bunch of them have the skin issue. So I'm not sure what happened. Yeah, so these are just a bunch of presets. It does look like, yeah, they use other skin textures that my default is using, so it's showing that. You can see the neck seam issue. So what I'll do is I'll probably... how do we fix this? I'll probably just pick one that doesn't have it. So, like, we'll go with this preset. And then I'll show you the finished result. So, see you in a bit. Okay, we are done. That took a very long time. When I went to the body section and I was finished, she looks pretty good.
Ah, good morning, Mom. Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit.
Weirdly, she actually looks different again from when we made her. You know, you see it? Interesting.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies.
Drink our coffee. We're probably just gonna blow through this section because, I mean, most people have seen the beginning of Fallout. Oh, so you can see Cogsworth cleaning the dishes. Yeah, the character looks different than when I made her. Interesting.
I know we were nervous at first, but I'm glad we got Cogsworth.
Let's sit down and watch some TV.
Looking in on next week's forecast, we have a high of 52 on Monday. But also appear our troops stationed.
She looks very young.
Experiencing some unusual weather as well.
I don't like the hair clipping,
on the island of Mamba Chow,
but that's okay.
The nights are cold, unseasonably so for Southeast Asia. But for the 5th Infantry, that's as comfortable as an autumn jamboree. All the easier for our mechanized Hellcats to drive any screaming commie memes right into the bowl.
It's that salesman again. I don't know why he keeps bothering you.
All right. Let's go get the door.
Inescapably American. I am referring, of course, to our great national pastime, baseball.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Vault-Tec? Remind me again.
Why, we're about you, ma'am, and helping secure your future. You
so
see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground
and
fallout
when it
shelters.
Gets out of
vaults,
vision, it gets
will.
Blurry.
Luxury accommodations.
I'm not sure how to fix that.
Where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with
you. Do
you
notice that when he goes into the middle, it focuses
it's
on his face?
It's a matter of utmost urgency,
but when
I
he backs
you.
Up, it's not. That's kind of annoying.
I'm here now.
So you are. So you are. Now I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity.
Ain't
I'm here today
truth?
To tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds too good to be true.
But I have a family. You can fit us all, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally.
How
In
do
fact,
you know I have a
you're
robot?
You're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Okay.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid. Splendid. Now, let's see.
Okay. So, for a name, I always like to try to pick a name that Cogsworth can say, so I might go just something really basic here, like Betty. I think we're just going to do Betty since it fits with the... Oops, not capital. That would be weird. So just Miss Betty. And then, like I said, I want to go more of a... probably high intelligence. High intelligence, high charisma. I will put a point into everything just in case. I never really understood... how much luck actually is affected, like what it actually, how much it actually does. Yeah, we'll up some, and we'll up our perception to 5. I think that's okay to start, because when you level up, you can always put more points into the actual base stats. It's okay. We will be Betty, and we will be high in charisma and intelligence.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Miss Betty, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that maternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Go ahead, honey. I'll be there in a second to help, okay?
Okay. It looks like we had a pet.
Never gonna find that dog.
So our dog ran away. Actually, I've never seen that before. Did it run away, or we just haven't found one we liked yet? I don't know. Hello, baby.
My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin?
Sure, Nate. Why not?
That's my boy. On his best behavior, just like his dad. Well, most of the time, anyway. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit.
His teeth look insane.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Uh-oh.
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
Oh no.
We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Well, that's not good.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Bye, Codsworth.
Codsworth. Stay safe, honey.
And your family as well, Mom?
Aw, Codsworth.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
We'll try to the coast. That's gotta be far enough.
What if it isn't?
Hold on, little guy. Hold on, participants. Head this way.
It's so colorful.
You
can really see the mods back there.
All vault participants, check in at the gate.
I wonder, this is like a timed thing, right?
I am
not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me. Okay. I'm reporting this!
If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise, return home.
They'll let us in.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female.
It looks really good.
Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
I'm excited for this playthrough.
And God help us all.
You two, follow me. Come on.
Okay. What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving.
Got the baby.
We're almost.
Step on the platform in the center.
Okay.
All right, that's it. Send it down.
Almost there. Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!
Ooh. I played this part about a million times. Haven't died yet.
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
No, no.
We'd all be.
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
Hun?
We made it.
We did, but at what cost?
Please, keep moving.
Male.
Up the stairs and through the door.
Vault Tech is here for you. All new residents, please proceed in an orderly fashion. Welcome home.
Female. Male and infant.
There's a
Take
line.
A vault seat, then head down the hall.
There. Take a suit.
Yeah, looks fine.
One vault suit.
Just step
head
over
down
to
the hall.
Table.
Each of you take one of these. Your brand new vault suits.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See?
It's down the hallway right there.
This is our new home.
Yeah, not
oh, you're gonna
terrifying
love
at all.
This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C. Oh, God, honey. What if they didn't make it?
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Good fit, don't you think?
The vault suit is designed to be fashionable.
I don't trust
is
coming.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Right? Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Oh,
it'll be okay.
Baby.
Mommy's right here. See? Honey?
Who is my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There she is, see? Mommy's not going far.
All set? Just step inside and put on your vault suit.
Hun?
I think he's better. You go ahead.
Okay.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3.
Thank you.
bit of a long start here. Just patiently waiting.
Come on. Oh, God. I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Sad. Part's always sad, no matter how many times I've seen it.
Oh, God. Why would Vault-Tec do this?
So I can't let any of them out. See our first rad roach. Gross. Okay, so basically, from reading the last one, looks like things did not go as planned. Shocker. When does it ever go as planned? And about a year after they froze us, it looks like they were already out of food. Okay, found a security baton. Kill that. Take its meat.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
I know there is a... Yeah, holotape in here. Let's take that. I don't think there's anything in here really of use. I'm trying not to take too long. Looks pretty cleared out. Okay. Luckily, they do like no damage. So. And that one just died. Sweet. Facts are for health.
What happened here? Where is everyone? Nice. Coming back later for you.
I've actually never unlocked this cryolator. I wonder if that gun is actually pretty worth it.
Bingo.
Flirt magazine. So this is, I believe, a mod. We'll take it. Oh, stim pack in here. Nice. Anything in here? Yep. And we need to open that, which will be through here. I'm not going to read any of this. It's just extra lore. This is not a lore run. That would take forever. I guess we can practice shooting. There's too many! Alright. I don't really want to waste too many bullets on rad retros. Okay. How do I switch back to my... Yeah, let's just switch back to the baton. Yeah, you can definitely tell that this vault was not meant for actual people living down here. There was just the cryo area, and then kind of like a mess hall where people, like the people watching them, would stay. Definitely not like Fallout 3. Fun fact, I've never finished Fallout 3 either. Oh, there's some more bullets. I'll take those. More bullets. Not going in that water. Ew. Alright, let's see. Take the Pip-Boy. Nails still look good though. Okay. I am using a bunch of different mods, so I have to get accustomed to some of the menus, as you saw on the Pip-Boy. They're pretty different. I like that it gives me more categories though, and organizing, because start carrying a lot of stuff. Okay, and I guess that's it. Time to leave the vault. I think I'll probably edit her just a touch more before we leave. Gotta make her body a little bit more thicker, you know what I'm saying? But head down here. I like her hair though. I like her hair. I think her face looks good. Pretty happy. Just gonna edit body shape real quick, and then we will be outside. So I will see you in a second.
Oh, yeah.
A lot of quests are starting, and it's asking me to start setting up some of the mods. So, yeah, everything is destroyed. Point lookout? Riverboat has docked at the coast of the Atlantic, carrying trade from the distant peninsula of Point Lookout. The captain offers passage to Point Lookout for any mercenary, treasure hunter, or adventurer looking to explore the new land. So yeah, as you see, I needed to make her a little bit thicker. We didn't go too crazy, but you know, I didn't want to make it obscene. That's what Skyrim's for. We made her just a little bit thicker. Gotta get that MILF status going, you know? I think the game looks really good, though. The textures on the vault suit are really good. It is stuttering a little bit in the game. I'm not sure if it's because it's still setting up. It probably is still loading, so I can't really fault it there. Okay, what's this? Vault Tech Tidy Bot. So it wants us to salvage the components. Okay. Okay, what does this do? Mr. Tidy, after carefully examining the components acquired from the robot wreckage, you happily conclude that they are used to create a very special variation of the standard Mr. Handy maintenance robot, Mr. Tidy. The components can be replicated and assembled into a brand new Mr. Tidy using a settlement's workshop. Various types of remains will be removed by Mr. Tidy as it travels around the settlement, such as corpses, skeletons, and bone fragments. Items recovered from corpses are placed in Mr. Tidy's station pet chest. Huh. Okay. So it's definitely a new mod. Only one Mr. Tidy allowed per settlement and should be positioned on the ground in the central area of the settlement. Begin tidying. Waiting for the beep ensures Mr. Tidy can continue working while you're away. Okay, and he's under structures miscellaneous. Okay. That's definitely new. Definitely a new mod for me. I'll take the guide. And all this good stuff. We're already almost leveled up. What an easy, whoa, birds. Okay, bird. It's already wanted me to listen to a ton of radio. I think I missed some of the crate boxes. I'll take that switchblade too. I missed some of the boxes. It's got supplies in it. I need them. Yep. Molotov cocktails and rat away. Very important. You can see the sign is completely destroyed. All the people who didn't make it. Yeah, it's lagging a little bit. I think everything is loading in, and I think it's taking a very long time. What if I walk just very slowly? That helps. Yeah, I think the game looks amazing, though. So far, definitely recommend the Storywealth collection on Nexus Mods. Leveled up. We are gonna just quick save right here. Wow. Crazy. I'm just kind of taking in the graphics. up.
Oh, it's really you.
Codsworth,
what happened to the world?
The world, Mum? Well, besides our geraniums still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here. Things will be so much more exciting with you as Sir back. Where is your better half, by the by?
They killed him.
Oh, Mum, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. And I'm gonna find him. I'm gonna get my baby back.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
Two hundred years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, Mum. Give or take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're two centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
Mum, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing.
Poor Codsworth.
Don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, how do you polish rust?
Whoa, focus, Codsworth.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mum. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe Sir was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Sir and young Sean may turn up yet.
I don't know, Codsworth.
Follow me.
This poor woman. She's been through so much. So while we do that, let's get real depressed up in here.
Oops. No, little fingers away. There we go. Just say it. Right there. Go ahead. Hi, honey. Listen, I don't think Sean and I need to tell you how great of a mother you are, but we're going to anyway.
My senses are picking up movement in another house.
You were kind, loving, and funny. That's right. And patient. So patient. Patience of a saint, as your mother used to say. Look, with Sean and us all being at home together, it's been an amazing year, but... Even so, I know our best days are yet to come. There will be changes, sure. Things we'll need to adjust to. I'll rejoin the civilian workforce. You'll shake the dust off your law degree. But everything we do, no matter how hard... Bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Bye, honey.
Oh, so sad. I don't think I have lockpicks.
I had a bobby pin.
Or not lockpicks, bobby pins, whatever. Same thing. No bobby pins.
John's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, Mum? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
Poor Codsworth.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, Mum.
So funny.
You'll find young Sean. I know you will.
So chipper.
I shall remain here and secure the home from
you. Okay. Bobby pins would be excellent. What were people doing in this house? I don't know. Oh, bobby pins. Nice. Okay. Oh. I almost missed this. Okay. I don't know why, but it's always so fun doing the lock picking in games. Don't ask me why. Okay. I guess we'll go ahead and level up to... Let's see. What I like to go for the first point is always Black Widow. Just makes the most sense. Gotta use our womanly charms. This was the house, right? Maybe not. Maybe I was just blind. No, this was not the house. Oh, they got weapons though. I'll take that. What was the house with the? Which house was it? Was it this house? I think it was this house. Yeah, it was this house. Need the safe. Nope, so this way. Go.
Got it.
Okay, blood pack. We're just gonna take all of it for now. I don't really need to search these houses too much yet. Spoiler alert, we will be coming back. Let me go ahead and harvest this stuff. Okay. I know there are some rat roaches nearby. In this house? Yep. Thought you could sneak up on me? I don't think so. I played this beginning too many times. Okay. Ooh, some canned dog food. Yummy. Hey, when you're desperate, right? I don't know why, but I like to play in third person. I know it's sometimes annoying because I can't see things clearly, but... What was that noise? Nothing, I guess? And then this house... Arm that and unlock. once it unfreezes. Hopefully the game plays better. Useful in here. Looks like no. Oh, make a cherry though. We'll take that. Dog tags, okay. Okay. And then what I want to do is I want to use this cooking station real quick and use all the rad roach meat we got. Wow, there are a lot of recipes. Okay, yeah, let's make some of these. Okay. Free XP and extra health items. Although, do I have this game? What is the setting on? Okay, we already are on hard. So. And this should be, yep, grenades. I guess that's always a, it's like a constant. So we are now officially leaving Sanctuary. Oh, okay, so it is, okay, so these are some weapon mods. Gonna do that. I don't really know what those are yet. Wow, yeah, look at the water. Oh, it looks so good. Can't believe this game is. When did this come out? Like 2014? I'm gonna take everything he has. I'm gonna go ahead and put that outfit on. Oh my. Well, okay. Ready to weather the wasteland. Okay, I think here is actually where we're going to stop for this first episode. In the next episode, we'll be going to that red rocket, and we'll be getting dog meat and heading over to Concord and seeing if there's any settlers that need our assistance. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video. Bye!